yourself as the beat hits you. Dip, trip.
Go! And it's on. This is qualifying match number 32. Red Alliance with all three robots moving past their baseline and able to deliver a gear to start the main rotor during the autonomous period. That's going to put the Red Alliance out in front 75-15. Into our second period now. A reminder, first team 120. Last time they're out, they picked up a red card. Since then, they'll be carrying a yellow card for the remainder of our qualification matches. We'll be keeping an eye on them. Blue Alliance now with two rotors turning aboard their airship. Blue Alliance has taken the lead. 95-75, our score. Still plenty of time. 54-18 for the Red Alliance. Releases more fuel out into the field of play. And now slowly beginning to gather up that fuel. Again, those game pieces can be scored with simply by placing them in either the high efficiency or the low efficiency goals of each Alliance boiler. Pilot aboard the Red Alliance airship retrieves a gear, passes it off to the other pilot aboard the airship. Red Alliance now with two rotors turning and the lead, 120-95, less than a minute remaining in the match. Very exciting match play. Now first team 120 releases more fuel from the hoppers, gathering it up and now maneuvering into position. RoboCats attempted to shoot and score in the high-efficiency goal, unable to do so. Pilots have deployed ropes. Robots are beginning to climb. RoboCats get there first. They've signaled that they are ready for flight. Blue Alliance with two robots. One falls off. The rope breaks. 61-81 able to get up, as was 54-18 for the Red Alliance. He fell off. Head referee signals it's okay to put up the scores, and here they are. Red Alliance crossing the finish line first with a score of 260-145. It is the Red Alliance.